All right, we're in the apartment where we can play music. Some chick's clothes on the ground. She's not too fat either, so that's pretty good.
Well, you know, you're gonna have a hard time in prison if you can't handle being in the back of the room.
Have you started?
We apologize where I'm from.
Wow! Hold up! Get love!
Let's go ahead and end that pursuit real quick. Got our vehicle. Oh, you had to be in the vehicle for it to work. Okay. We're going to do a 45 minute deal. I had to take Computer Plus out because it was causing
Dispatch calling unit 1 King. We have a traffic alert for an attempted homicide.
Get this set up real quick. So we're gonna get to see the weapons. Nightstick, flashlight, stun gun, Glock 17 or 18, pump shotgun, Benelli, and a carbine rifle is an A2 because I can't get any of the other ones to work. I guess we just technically go with that. No, it's not gonna work. See, it looks good, but it's not functional.
That's right, baby girl. I'm strapped inside the white line. lines and I feel so fine. It better pass. Everyone's down with the Prop 208 right now, except the haters.
Go on!
That is messed up.
Backup needed in West
Pinewood. I'll let coroner work and worry about that. Now we'll head out on patrol, we'll stay north. Alright, let's get out here on patrol, see what we can get into. We can get off this goddamn hill. I'll make it up into the hills eventually. I'm gonna go over here and check out this interior.
No, another one before that. The red one we almost collided with each other, but
we knew they moved.
Honestly, Stephen, yeah.
Yeah.
But,
Back up a little. My bad, bro. It's all good.
No, I was on the street. I had no idea. There was mass chaos out there. There was two cops pulling out and all the wagons. Yeah, it was bad, so.
Alright.
Okay. I would say we can go north. Go up into I would say the cutoff for Plain County is 68.
It's a little private thing. I mean, there's only so many airports out here we can use, so. Yes, there is. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
I never knew there was a construction site here. Okay.
Yeah, maybe.
So we'll head off. I'm not even gonna bother with it. They're gonna check out some of these houses up here. One of these used to be LSPDFR house. Oh, motherfucker. Pretty nice apartment.
I'm just gonna hold up the far right leg.
Yeah, I was just driving on the shoulder. He was like, well, as long as you stay off the road, we should be fine.
But that legitly shows outside.
Astonishing 20 miles per hour.
Yeah, unfortunately, all the non-roadworthy vehicles are slow as shit. You could get like a monster truck. It's not roadworthy.
We're just gonna crank up the short. It still can't go past 20. What the fuck is it?
Try taking off the power. Maybe just the torque.
Yeah. There we go. Well, times 200 only puts it up to 34 miles per hour, so
there you go.
It's a little better.
NASA thing right before I came over. Block my view, man. Block my view, tractor. Yeah!
Alright, now we'll go patrol up here in the county. We'll be available. What the limo doing up here? Maybe they got him down here. Oh, man. Oh, motherfucker. Hit him.
Hope we got here in time.
I guess so. I guess so.
We can't lose another one. Might as well get the body bag out.
Excuse me.
We did all we could.
Okay, so traffic's gonna freak out for a little while.
Oh, I guess I'll kill this fucking eyewitness. Oh god, the one that was
Divine.
I mean, I'm not going that far. I'm just going up to right here at the crossing on, what was that road? Joshua? Just making the right turn up there. Oh! I'm not going very far.
Look at that.
They're dead.
Nah, man, I don't want to be
so heavy.
Douche.
Oh, fuck. Gee, it's not legit. I see an officer down over here. Go perform CPR on this guy.
We're on the clock, folks. Move quickly, people!
Damn it. You didn't make it.
Across the freeway. Jesus Christ, it's just made it.
can do the same. 187 was not their lucky number. San Andreas is a freaking death trap. Mom's right. I should move to.
Oh, I think they got a
city.
They got a helicopter.
Man,
oh, shit.
Can't wait till my shift is over.
Oh, I'm Matt O'Neill.
Let the coroners take care of this shit. Bad. Okay, we will be code 4. I don't know why I keep doing that. Alright, let's head up into the county. At least try to get there again.
I gotta get back to the site. And we need that damn
I don't like the dead body ones. Kind of very good recording, but it'll do for Sunday night. Fucking driving like a jackass.
Target vehicle license plate 87 Ida Adam Ida 044 no 1099.
Cloaca Peterson? I still haven't corrected my settings for having him jump out and try to kill me all the fucking town.
Hey! Kiplum! Thanks!
That's DMRT. He's so fucking
confused. No, I pulled you over there. Yeah, not pay attention.
Appreciate it.
Damn, they're moving.
Target
last seen heading south on. Suspect heading east on. Oh. Killed that goddamn deer.
Target heading west on. Okay, well that went well. Ah, oh, you bitch. What the hell? Back like he ain't ever walked. Just in a rush.
Not cool.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Hi there.
DUI. Excuse me.
I didn't really read all the billboards or all the bullshit billboards. You technically wouldn't be reading in the video game, but if you stop and read, you go, that's exactly why I wasn't stopping and reading it in the first place. Yeah. There we go. This has got to be the most populated intersection right here. Like, look at that one. Look at that sequel, too. Two guys behind animals, fucking them in the ass. There it is. That's exactly why you drive by if you don't pay any attention to them in the first place. Jesus.
God.
And then the Ring of Fire. Wonder what that looks like. Billy going through a hole.
And then, Lucky Plucker. You fried chicken. All our chickens are well and truly plucked.
I don't see how a cop just heard left on the forum back there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Could
have gone. I think there
was a guy at the gas station. What? Don't run, dude. You're gonna make it look like we did
something. That's much more sketchy.
Nope. There's that forum cop just came back around that church.
I think I'm gonna buy the retirement place now and rent it. Interest rates are low.
Indeed.
Well, we got the walk.
We got the walk, sir.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! God damn it! This is worse than Iraq.
Okay.
Dispatch calling unit 1 King. We have a traffic alert for a kidnapping.
I've been building up my vacation time. I've got a lot now.
Yes, sirree.
There we go.
Walk.
Retirement's only a decade away.
Ain't that the truth?
It's a super buggy
car.
Yeah,
definitely
see it.
Okay. Am I the only one who works for a living? 40-minute recording.